Throughout this year, we've been able to help so many families get their projects done exactly how they wanted. We felt it'd be a great time to take a look at some of those installations to see exactly how everything turned out. From roofing projects to window projects, a lot of happy families in South Florida. Let's take a look.
We purchased in May, and as soon as rainy season hit, we definitely noticed it had to be done now. And the roof's already been at the end of its life, so we didn't want to wait till it was completely over. So having you guys come out was important to us and getting it done. The process itself was not painful at all with the windows or the roof. So I definitely do recommend people to go through your company because it just was a smooth transition from that old cruddy looking roof to this beautiful roof we have now. It rained last night and it poured, and we were so happy to see that the area we had a problem with, there was no problems at all. And our windows, it looked so beautiful looking at our windows onto our roof as the rain just fell and glided right off of it. The experience on our end was awesome. We're so happy with this roof and we're so happy with the longevity that we're looking forward to. So thank you so much. Like, we love it.
One of the common things that we heard when we stopped by these installations, especially to film, was how clean the crews were and how great the installation process was. Let's listen to a few of the homeowners talk about that experience.
The cleanliness, putting the zip barrier and things up, the quality of the installation, it looks 100% professional. This is one of the best jobs I've ever seen.
The representative, he was phenomenal. He answered every single question either one of us can throw at him.
Let me tell you, when I walked in that room and I said, you have this whole place just cut off here. Right. I've had workers in my home. They don't do that. Yeah. I mean, I was amazed that they took every precaution. It was amazed how clean, how orderly, how friendly, how courteous your men were. I was really impressed with them, and I had to stop and tell you.
No doubt the coolest part about being able to do this every week is getting to see so many great installations and how happy families are with their decisions they made and the final outcome.